An oil tanker, 50% of the biggest ever built in Holland. So at an Amsterdam shipyard, they had half a launching. Feet, representing the stern, or more accurately, the blunt end of the tanker, slid into the water. In the coming months, the front end will be built and launched. Then, both parts will be welded together underwater. One time when double Dutch will make sense.